We are live. What's going on, Twitch and YouTube? A little bit of a migraine yesterday, a little bit of a migraine today, a little bit just recovering. Hydration. Telling you. So we're going to take it easy today as per usual. It is a rainy day, so we're just going to try and keep warm. Notice the turtleneck? Rocking the turtleneck? Look at this. Hashtag fashionita. Hashtag Vogue. Work it. Vogue. Marlon Brando. Jimmy Dean on the cover of a magazine. Vogue. Yep. That, you just saw that live. Okay, so any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. We are rocking it. We got the Timmy Hose happening. Yes. Canadian. Sipping syrup. Welcome to Stereotype Stream, bitches. All right. So, we're going to do cracking of the back and do a little bit of abs, and then we are going to work the biceps. We're going to get a little bit of thickness today, all right? But we're not going to do anything crazy because, like I said, we got to make sure the freaking little brain here doesn't get hurt. Any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. All of my streams, what? Uploaded to YouTube, commercial free. Hit that like button, hit that sub button, hit that daily dinger because we do this on the daily. That is correct. Also, hit me up on X. Degeneration Act. I got two words for you. Follow me. Didn't see that coming, did you? Working, doing it faster, stronger. Shit, what's going on? Doing good. I had a little bit of a headache the last couple of days. I think I'm dehydrated. So besides that, I am rocking. It is good. How are you doing, bro? You like my spin? You'll spin me right around, baby, right around. Like a record play, baby, right round, round. Work those hips, work those hips. Hips don't lie. Hope you're doing good. But yeah, everything's going good so far. It's rainy today, so chilling, staying downstairs warm. Got the turtleneck on. Working the turtleneck. I'm voguing it. Do weird poses? I don't know! How you doing, Bennett? Hey! I do not do shoutouts to Madonna anymore because the material girl has become the material. Okay? And that's not me being rude. Google 2024 pictures of her. This isn't me being rude, but it's going to sound rude. And no spit takes. If anybody's taking a sip of your coffee, protein shake, whatever, remove it from your lips. She reminds me of the doll on the bicycle from Saw. That's it. Google the two, side by side. Talk to me.
So good. It's got a little bit in the back, but so far so good. So taking a day off. I've already had my coffee, so I'm already in my smoothie. Hitting the Canada. Cool. Any questions, comments, concerns? Let me know. If not, let's just keep on going. I love my trail life. Go talk to me. By the way, didn't know that was a what? Menacingly? Just like this? It's not menacing. It's hands on the hips. Hands on the hips. It's standing in the doorway holding it. That's stretching my back here when I hold the top of that. one thing you're going to learn about the country, is that I'm very methodical about what I do. It's not like this, that, this, but like I do specific things for a specific reason. It's just not just to do it backwards. It's so the light on the biceps. Turn my head forward. You can't see the face. Visual. Walk this on all the way. It's all about angles and light. Learn it. Fuel up, my friend. Fuel up.
Clean fuel. Just like an F1.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
No, this is not a cooking stream. What's cool? All right, getting a couple more sets with the 5-pound plates, just doing bicep curls, open curls, like that, and then we're going to do pose down. That'll be it for today, and then Flex Friday, hopefully headache-free. 2 days in a row, I've had a bit of a headache. Not good, but I believe it's because I have to hydrate, so I'm hydrating. Hydrate, TJ. Summer's coming to hydrate. Yep. Yeah. Tonight, all of the Costco leftovers. We went to Costco a couple of days ago, so we got the leftover food, so I'm having that tonight.
With the croissant.
The extra large croissant. Totally butchered that. Gonna get in trouble, bro. Oh no, I forgot to tell you. Went to Bulk Burn. The oven was going last night for a few hours. TJ now has chocolate chip squares and peanut butter squares. 2 pans worth. Oh yeah! And they got a little thick, thinking I might be gaining some weight. Gonna try and gain some weight before the summer hits. So,
get the cakes, getting the cakes in. Kicks into me, load feeds, load feeds.
slow and easy. We still got some games, but we didn't pump too hard. So, any questions, comments, concerns, you just let me know. Hit me up on my YouTube channel. All of my videos, streams get uploaded uncut, commercial free. Hit that like button, hit that sub button. Tell all your friends, hit that daily dinger because we do this on the daily. Also, hit me up on X. I post 10 minutes before I go live. Any questions, comments, concerns, hit me up on those things. Appreciate all likes, follows, and comments. You keep it on your end. I will keep it on my end. A beautiful relationship, but none of the social media woke drama. Till tomorrow, Flex Friday. Lift heavy. Lift strong. Most of all, lift. And be safe. TJ out. Old school behavior.